Well, how about that? Bob Sturm and his Harry Carey impression there.
Well, you can see right there, it's a good thing that Bob is a talk show host. And he doesn't have to do any actually entertainment.